Hello, moms, and welcome back to Supermom Digest, powered by Home Testers Club, the world's largest platform for review, rating, and survey of grocery products. And I hope you're enjoying our show. We recently lost a man of great stature, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, who touched our heart in such a significant manner that we can only become better from here. So why was he a hit amongst our youth? Unlike some celebs or highly successful people whom the youth looks up to or tries to copy, he was simple in his mannerism and speech. He always propagated the youth to dream big and work hard towards achieving them. He was open and approachable and never shied away from questions. Does any other so-called celeb do the same with sincerity? They probably like to be worshipped as larger-than-life figures, but this man, having achieved it all, was on one mission: to cultivate the youth of India, as he knew we had great potential. It is up to us to follow our dreams and take his mission to the next level. There are many positive things about our nation which we should not overlook, be it resources, youth population, or our scientific accomplishments. What do you think are our greatest strengths? Write to us or record a 1-minute video and share your view with us. We are keen to hear from you and we shall showcase your story in our next segment. So send in your entries at the email ID mentioned below. Do subscribe to our channel for more engaging videos. Till then, see you!